How you doing, Doug with Brownsboro Hardware and Paint? I'm here with Jeff Raymond with Big Green Egg, a great chef, a licensed food judge, and he's here to give you some grilling tips on a green egg.
When you're using fire starters, one of the questions I get is people say that they're taking too long to light their egg. Normally, right. You could light your egg anywhere from 5 to 15 minutes. And so starting off with this, you break them off. You want to light these jagged edges, not these hard surfaces. And you want to wedge it in there, kind of like that. See how it's not touching up here?
Right.
And then maybe even lay a piece over top. And then once the fire starter is 100% gone, and I normally, in an egg this size, I use 3. And in a large egg, I'll use 2 to 3 fire starters. Kind of put them in a triangle shape. Like I said, wedge them vertically like that. Light them, maybe put a piece over top, but not touching. Then you want to open your damper top all the way, open your ash door all the way, and you can either close the lid or you can actually just leave it open.
Wow, look at that.
So you could do it either way on lighting it. If it's windy outside, you might want to close this, open this, and this. But the key is not to start adjusting this, because if you come out here and look and it's 400 or 500 degrees, but if you peek in there and you see any part of this, you're not ready. Close the lid, let it go another 5 minutes or so. Once these are burned up, now you're ready to start cooking.
Great tips. Thanks, Jeff. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.